Can you talk first of all about what you think makes Alejandro such a very special and important storyteller?
Well, his stories are always so profound and moving, and you know that there's always, in my opinion, a very strong emotional connection. He's a very gifted storyteller.
Can you talk about what it was about this script, about this story, that most excited you as a producer in terms of guiding it to screen?
Well, when I had an opportunity to read it, when Alejandro shared it with me, I was blown away. I couldn't, you know, I read it in one go. It was, every image was striking, you know, and it left me for the next 3 days, even in my dreams. I took a really deep dive into the film's images and symbols and emotional connection. So it was a very exciting script to read.
And we're here at a festival that obviously celebrates storytelling in all its beautiful forms. Can you talk about why you think stories matter so much in our lives?
Well, I think collectively, you know, there's like the human need for storytelling, and we're all drawn to that, and we're all drawn from, like, obviously prehistoric times. You know, there's like, you know, there's always like, you know, ancient times, there's always been like a need for collective, you know, human emotions and sharing each other's stories. So I think that has to, you know, that's what has to do with it. Yeah.
What does it mean for you and the rest of the team behind the film to be showcasing it at the BFI London Film Festival?
Well, it's wonderful. I think it's, you know, it's very exciting to share it with people and to have people in London see it for the first time. So we're thrilled. You know, it's a beautiful festival, and I think it's going to be amazing. Yeah.